So this is Christmas, and what have you